Sie steht für Honky Tonk, sie steht für bodenständigen Country. Die Rede ist von der Sherry Clark.
Auf wen freut man sich an dem Festival?
Sherry Clark!
Sherry Clark! Wer hat immer einen Huren?
Sherry Clark!
Heute! Wer Honky Tonk hat noch an die Wand?
Sherry Clark!
Sherry Clark! Wer hat das beste Publikum?
Thank you. out in 2014. The album is called Some Songs. This song is a song I recorded on that album, and it was written by Brandi Clark, who's a wonderful songwriter. And this is one of those songs that's kind of like, hell hath no fury like a woman scorned. So you guys have to listen closely, because this song's about getting even instead of getting mad. And us women, we know how to get even, don't we?
Oh,
successful tonight. I was about 22 years old when I wrote this song, and now I look at this little certificate on my wall that says it's been played over a million times at country radio across the USA and Canada, which is pretty cool. You were standing at my front door when I came home tonight. Introduce you to them now. First, I'm going to start off with this wonderful, talented lady who is playing over here on the fiddle. She is from Eugene, Oregon, United States of America. This is Amberly Rosen, everybody. Give it up for Amberly. On the bass guitar, all the way from Winnemac, Indiana. This is Clay Krasner, everybody. Bass guitar and background vocals. That's a very nice tie you're wearing tonight, Clay. You look very nice. Very smart. He dressed up. Next, we have our band leader, who is a wonderful guitar player, and he makes me look even taller than I really am. He's from South Carolina. This is Chris Katros on lead guitar, everybody. He is probably one of the newest members. Amberly is the newest member of the band, but the second newest member, so you're not the new kid anymore. We're not going to throw you in the locker and initiate you or anything like that. This is Tim Horsley, everybody, from Clintonville, Illinois. I can never remember that. We're going to do a couple of songs for you in the acoustic fashion, and then we're going to get back to the rollicking dancing.
Thank you. It wouldn't